The one matchup where I go up to four equipments is against vampires right now. I leave in Lifestaff, Mortarpaw, and Collar, and I leave in the Sword of Feast and Famine since Pro Black is so relevant. Another good hand here. I'm gonna go bottom top here. Preordain is just such a good card. It's great to have another one around. You often don't notice how much value you're getting out of it in a game, but you really are, even if it's subtle. Playing Mortarpod over Squadron Hawk here because I wouldn't be able to find too many things with it anyway. Preordain. At this point, I'll keep lands. I'm going to ditch the non-lands here. I'm going to play the Stoneforge. I'm actually going to play. Yeah, I'll play Stoneforge. That'll probably bait a removal spell from him, but it won't be as obvious as something like a Squadron Hawk. The absolute nuts scenario. Oh, never mind. I was going to say the absolute perfect scenario would be if he played a Vat Mother and I was able to get him, but. I guess that was a little unrealistic. I think at this point I want to just keep running things into his removal. I'm going to bait out a removal spell with a Fauna Shaman here. He's probably going to play a threat next turn, and at that point I'll be able to Jace bounce it and hopefully pull pretty far ahead. Sometimes this deck plays Skitherix, so he might have that. I definitely don't want to play Baneslayers. I could just run into a removal spell and not pull me far enough ahead. I think I'm going to play Jace and Brainstorm. I could also play Gideon and plus it, but I think I'd rather hold on to the Gideon. Definitely don't want to draw this Hawk again, and other than that, it's not going to matter because I'm going to draw a card on my next turn anyway. He may have Skitherix and then haste it up to kill the Jace, but I wouldn't feel like that's too big of a blowout since I'll be able to I would have been able to Gideon it. As it is, I'm going to block and sack. I don't think there's anything he can do in mono black, but no reason not to be careful here. So we're going to get to take the Squadron Hawk off the top of our deck, and a few more. I definitely want a Squadron Hawk before Brainstorming to get full value. Hide two Hawks here. Although, at this point, I think I might be overwhelmed with cards. Yep. I am, in fact, gonna have too many cards in my hand. I am gonna get both hawks and then just discard something else. Like Fauna Shaman here. It's a little awkward, but I don't think there's. I'll let Jace take one counter to keep the Cobra alive. If I can find a fetch here, I'll be able to do something absolutely gross very shortly. So he's gonna disfigure the Cobra. Alright. I'm gonna open up by trying to equip Sword to one of the Squadron Hawks. If that succeeds, then good things will happen. Now, hopefully, this brainstorm will find me a land. I could start Fate Sealing here, but I think it's better to just brainstorm. Untap a land. Yep. I'm gonna put the land. Actually, I may want another untap land. I'm gonna go Fauna Shaman fetch, and then just play a land, and I'll just naturally draw the. So he has yet another removal spell. So. The problem is, he doesn't really seem to have much of a long-term plan. I'm going to let Chase go to one and just keep brainstorming. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Start by fetching. I'm gonna play Gideon and plus it as an answer to Skitherix. Whoa. I wanna keep up a blue for Preordain. Get the value out of this hawk. Those are actually pretty good. I mean, this again, at this point, it doesn't really matter what I do. I'm up about 2,000 cards. Try and sneak in a hit with the sorted guy. Ooh, that was interesting. So he's just out of cards at this point. Gonna be able to get the Basilisk Collar with Cobra now, so that I have all the pieces in place. Hit him for five. Plus good old Gideon. Get Baneslayer out there. Corrupt his Necropede. And lay down the collar. Pretty average turn. Marsh casualties, alright. So now I'm just gonna Fate Seal him just to make sure nothing too serious is happening. Would you like to leave that on the bottom of the library? No, I can beat that. No problem. Looks like he's packing it in here. Yep.